Hello everyone, today we will do class 10th chapter 9th application of trigonometry exercise 9.1 first question. A circus artist is climbing a 20 meter long rope which is tightly stretched and tied from the top of a vertical pole to the ground. Find the height of the pole if the angle made by the rope with the ground level is 30 degrees. Now here, this is the rope. AC is the rope and the circus artist is climbing this rope which is tied to a top of vertical pole. We have to find the height of the pole. That is, we have to here in this case find AB. So let us first write what is given to us. So length of rope is given. Length of rope, that is AC. If you will see this triangle, AC is given to be 20 meter. Now also ACB, angle ACB is given to be 30 degree. We have to find here AB, which is height of the pole. We have to find height of the pole, that is we have to find AB. Now for this we will take this triangle. It is a right angled triangle. So in right triangle ABC, we have to find AB and AC is given. So we will write sine of 30 degree will be equal to AB over AC. Now see, we have to take the ratio of these two and we have to take the trigonometrical ratio connecting the two sides which is given and which we have to find. So that is sine of 30 is AB over AC. Now sine of 30 is half. AB we have to find. AC is given to be 20. So 20 by 2 is AB. Or we can write AB equals to 10. Therefore, height of the pole equals to 10 meters.